For you here at 5 o'clock, Carrollton police say they busted a ring of thieves who placed those skimmers we've been hearing so much about at gas stations and then used that stolen information to come up with fake credit cards to steal diesel fuel. Yoandi Valdez is now in custody. Warrants have been issued for 5 other suspects. Police say the group set up skimmers in Dallas, Irving, Tyler, and other communities.